You did it!
Oh my god!
I'm so happy!
He did it!
The boy did it, bro!
Right now.
Sure, it's a common ocean, perpetual motion, but I don't need the comfort of any lies. I've seen the ending, and there's no ascending.
Like terrible seasons, and bro, I got out there with like a mile to go, and I was like, bro, I can't go out like this. And I caught like three guys. Callum was in front of me. I thought Callum got me at the end, but I got 13th, so I think I got the last bid to state. Dude, I feel, I'm in shock right now. It's crazy, but let's go, baby. I'm gonna see Leo and Lex, bro. I'm coming out. Let's go, baby.
Talk about your expectations going into the race. Did you expect a state qual?
Going into the race, yes. Previously, no. My training happened good. I had been injured, so I was just doing a lot of cross training and stuff, but I feel good going into the race. Had a great warm up, great everything else, and I'm just happy we could make it, you know?
Well, let's go.
Yeah, that's boy. Yeah, boy.
Love you.
That's that boy.
G with the
who's
ball.
Next? G cool.
Yeah, later, bro.
I'm not gonna qualify. I'm about to go lock up D5.
Because let's let anybody but Katie talk. What do they think of the results of winning?
Insane.
Let them know.
It was so exciting. I mean, we haven't even gone to state as a team, let alone win, so we're so excited.
We've been in second this like whole
I know.
Season, and this is our final win.
We were the underdogs. We were kind of like a Hallmark movie.
Oh.
You know? To win, but we won. Spoiler alert.
Grace for your life. What do you think?
God, you know, I got out of that gate and I was like, let's just run. And then something happened and I was like, whoa, I'm with Jane. And then I passed a bunch of other people and I was like, wow, I'm with Jane still. And I got sixth place, sorry. And I PR'd by 40 seconds.
Let's go. Okay, what about you two? Leading the pack, what do you guys think?
I mean, the race was incredible. I was with Emily Allison. She's super tough. And it was a hard race, but I ended up getting third and it was so exciting.
Yep. great race. Staying with Grace. Got seventh. PR'd by like 20, 30 seconds. So great race as a freshman, too.
Let's go. Told you about varsity. What are we thinking?
We finished and I.
And you got it.
We slayed, so honestly.
All right, the next most relevant person on
the
team.
Yeah, I know.
Who even are you?
Don't even turn the camera off.
What
turn
do you think,
it
Katie?
Off. I thought it was so fun. I'm just so proud of this team because coming out here and like winning was like obviously not the expectation, but like we knew we could do it, and I'm just so happy we did. It's
let's
crazy.
Go.
Review. It'll be like Joey Bags reviews. Bacon wrapped hot dog. Oh my god. No, it's good.
Mm.
so good and tasty.
The race? Let's see. Considering last year I ran 1859, 1640 is a pretty good result. If we're looking at, I don't know, it's good race, good sections. Teo didn't have the race he wanted, but he still ran well. Did what he needed to do for the team. Lopez, Nick, crushed it. Dave, 1630 as a junior. They're going to be amazing next year. States in 2 weeks, mile time trial in 4 days, last big workout of the year. Should be good. Let's see how it goes.
How about your expectations going in the race, and what do you think of the result?
Oh, we had our number 4 guy out today. So our expectations went from, all right, let's get the dub, right, to, all right, we need to qualify. We need to qualify for states. So we all had an amazing race. I think we all had PRs except for like one or two guys. So that was really impressive. We all pulled through. We crushed our expectations for this race, and you know, one point away from just winning the whole thing. It was pretty impressive, especially missing one of our key guys.
Talk about what you think the goals going into state, and what you think individual wise placement and your goals moving forward for the rest of the season.
Yeah, so I mean, state wise, we don't really have a team goal just because we're not as strong as as previous years, and also we haven't really looked at the competition like throughout the state yet. So team goals, we should have that by next week. See what we can do. But then individual wise, I want to see about getting like top 10. See if that's a feasible goal. And yeah, I really want to knock it out of the park at state.
Hey guys, just finished our last race, or my last race of the season. I forgot how much I do not like this course, but it's okay. I had a good mental race and I pushed through and I finished. Had a pretty good sprint, so yeah.
What's up guys, we're here. Everybody's finished racing, our girls, boys, and JV boys. Did a pretty solid day. Biggest thing of the day, our boy, after 2 years, Tyler G, made it to state. So now we are waiting for the award ceremony. Gonna get everybody, Whitney with the sweeping the boys and girls sections team title, and just everybody. So great day today. It's amazing seeing everybody, and I can't wait to go out to state in 2 weeks. So get the award ceremony, and yeah, I love sections. I love running.